You know, I said yesterday that, you know, if I made a decision that I'd get started, they'd stop asking the questions and it'd make it easy on y'all and people at Oklahoma, and that's too easy. I can't do that. I'm gonna let it go as far as I can, and the April 13th is the last day, and I'm gonna look at what I can do and see what kind of leverage I can pull. Maybe, you know, L.A. or New York can draft higher, and maybe I can end up one of the two cities I want to go.
Yeah, you want to play for either the Jets or Giants, makes no difference, in New York, or for the Raiders, is that it?
That's right. There's very few teams in the NFL that puts defense first, and I want to play for one of those two teams.
Look at those linebackers you'd be joining if you went to the Giants.
Well, that's linebacker all the way. You know, they possess the quality, but they play a different style. You know, they're a power game, and they don't run as well as what I'm used to. You know, we just run, and we chase the ball. But, you know, they like Otis Wilson. Like, you know, they like to punish people, and, you know, that's what I enjoy doing.